fella that had a room next to me in the boarding house, when the ones I was staying at, he was a poet. He wasn't a very good poet, which seems to me to be a contradiction in terms. Good poet. I mean, how much talent does it take a number of words that have nothing to do with each other, put them on a page in any particular order you want, and then give it to someone to read, and they read it and they say, what the hell does that mean? And the poet looks at you and says, exactly.